As part of our ongoing, never-ending quest to find the few people in this country who are still willing to say what they actually think out loud, we wound up in Los Angeles recently with the rapper Ice Cube driving through his old neighborhood. Didn't expect that to happen. Here's how it went.
Biden just reclassified the Kennedy documents 60 years after his assassination.